Wieso hat Charlie den Ohr wieder weg?
Was?
Ach, auf meinen Tree hart.
I mean, if it was soft, it'd be a fucking problem.
That's content for YouTube's content.
That's the TikTok content, mate.
He's gonna repost it like 5 times.
Scott, yeah.
I'm trying to buy a fucking load of it, mate.
I don't even know, mate.
Cash is
just getting dropped
right in the center. There you go.
Right,
here's my cash.
I'm buying a UAV.
Yeah, drop door. I'm buying a UAV.
Watch, Kenzie!
Oh my god!
You're a fucking idiot, mate! I knew that was
gonna
happen, mate.
I'm a fucking idiot! I'm in the buy station, right? As soon as I buy some, I go off the wee last bit, and all I see is red smoke. Honestly, God, mate.
I'm sorry, but I can't help the fucking lava that shit, mate. Man.
I know, mate.
What?
So what's the old girl you're shining? What's the girl you're shining?
Go, Alexa, play the song that goes like this. Ooh, girl, you're shining like Fifth Avenue, damn it. And then she'll get it for you, trust me. Like, that's the thing that she does. See if you go, Alexa. Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond, and they don't make you like they used to. They're never going out of style.
But Alexa, play a song with these lyrics. Oh, girl, you're shining. I'm just trying to give you the fucking lyrics.
No. Watch. Let me do it. Wait, Kenzie, hit it quiet. Let me do this. Let me do my magic. Wait, hold on, Alexa, stop. Alex. Okay, brilliant. Yep. Brilliant. Okay, right. Alexa, play the song that goes like this.
What do you want me to play?
Play the song that goes like, ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond.
Classic by MKTO on Amazon.
See if this is up, by the way. Girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond, and they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this shit gotta go crazy.
I'm too hungry to do this, mate, honestly.
Same, man.
Be mad, I'm just too, like, my emotions up in the air. I'm gonna go for that fucking moment. Do you know how mad about your actual character off brushing your teeth for what it's like, mate? I know it's a heavy stinky one, but it's so true, mate. But I get a fat nose at the mic, get a dirty pitch. Every time I do my throat, man.
Sorry, mate.
Do you know how mad about I can't get a stun on, have a wank drink? If you want to wake up in the morning, mate, it's fucking banging.
As if you have me muted or something.
Mate, I might go get a drink of juice and just chill here.
I might as well, man. 2 minutes.
There, can I go down and get a drink and back up?
Aye.
Wait, I'll go in a minute.
Yo, Scott, may I have him pretend somebody's fucking, like, teabagging him and shit? You know what I mean? Say, like, there's a full squad on him or something.
I don't know.
You're gonna come back and be heavy, like, fucked up, or he's gonna be, like, rushing to kill the kids. DJ Kelly.
I said, yo, they're teabagging you, they're on you.
There he's on gun.
Hey boys, are they there?
No, he's bummed.
That heavy, mate, actually. I just legged it up the stairs, but...
Oh, no.
I'll be back in a minute. Don't hang up, mate, that's not funny, I'll be back in 30 seconds.
Oh, mate.
Hi. I'm gonna drop fucking 20 plus kills this match, first game on.
Well, oh, yeah.
Bet you will, mate. Bet you will, mate.
Maybe you're
off. 35 kills will all get you £1,000.
So, right. Think big, work smart. That's £4. £3, even.
£3, I think.
See if we still like it.
Like, think big, work smart for us. Yeah,
that's what I'm hanging out is that if you buy a pack of sensations for £1 and sell the pack of sensations for £2 and you buy 30 packets, you make £60 or something. So, I don't give a fuck.
I wait till you're back from the gulag, Gary, and then, oh, if you get back.
You know, see what we'll do, please.
Mate, I never lose the gulag, mate. You know, that's what I do.
Is that sure, Dave?
Yeah, there's this little fool. That guy was a bot, mate. What, wait, what?
Okay, mate, I'm just gonna...
This guy's a proper bot. Oh, wait, stop! I didn't realise it was capturing the flag, mate. I never lose the gulag.
Mate, I never
lose the gulag. No, but I didn't think the flag could spawn, mate.
Here, troops. See, when I was grinding for Demarcus, she was grinding on Demarcus. Nah. Alright. Tough crowd, man. Right. Toxic.
Who's Demarcus?
That's a joke. It's like. Oh my fucking god.
I just came up, they just came
up. Gone.
No way, Grat!
Knock him.
Right there. How is he actually just finished me, mate? Come up with a pistol.
Jack. Where are you?
I'm just hop up rapid, get on the other side of this bit.
Jerry, mate, that look like some sort of cunt that does that shit, no?
Check, mate, if I go over, I'm gonna get finished, mate.
Scott!
Stop
leaving your fat nose
in
the fucking
light line. Stand by. You can't find him. Oh my god, are you...
I'm gonna land on him.
Yeah, Dick.
You're so funny.
Shit. I think if you didn't escape me, the rock should be off.
That's all I guess up top, Jack.
I bet they got that, by the way.
I know. I probably just wait in there. Yeah, Jack.
Yeah.
Just take my 15 and buy something. Nah, it's up to you, mate. If you bounce up, I'll come up behind
you. What about if there's an airstrike, mate?
Mate, that's not gonna fucking
that's
do shit,
shit,
mate. He's inside the thing.
Oh, yeah, that is gonna do fuck all.
But just fuck it, Scott.
Yeah, if you go up, I'll go up behind you, aye.
I don't know what that is.
These guys are slaying me, by the way.
I'll go behind you, mate.
Fuck it!
I'm coming up behind you, mate. Just get ready to fucking kill him, mate.
Mate, I've got these three snipers.
Oh, he's right there! Scott, don't come up, mate.
It's too late, mate. There's two! You never tell me there's two, you wee dick, mate! Why would you only say there's two?
Doesn't matter, there's two of
them,
they're sitting right on fucking
hanging. Ah, you idiot, mate! You could have told me there was two of them!
Mate, it wouldn't have mattered, mate!
I would have! Because I would have been expecting
there
was two!
Because you've got one, because you can't even bring your gun out before the cut starts losing fuck at you, man.
Oh, you fucking idiot!
It's not my fault, you the fuck you thought of it, man!
It's your fault, mate. Is it 100% your fault? If you said there was one person,
would I still have killed you, mate?
No, he wouldn't have, because he wouldn't have.
Hey, did you kill one?
Because the other one was like shooting up because you were shooting at him. So if there was one, he'd be like shooting himself and reloading.
I didn't get one shot in the cunt, mate.
Ah, well, you're asking your shit, mate, so it's still your fault.
Knocking out, mate. I didn't even shoot him, mate. Like, I couldn't even get my gun out before he killed me, man.
Fucking idiot, man. That's your fault, mate. Why didn't you tell me there was two, mate? I could have fucking...
But why did you go up anyway, mate?
Because the agreement was, you go up, I'll go up behind you.
No, it's not an agreement, mate. I've done it for the fuck. I've done it for the team, man.
Fucking death for the team if you don't win that fucking gulag.
Don't worry, Jeremy, I've got 100% win rate to fucking gulag,
yeah. I don't.
Fucking so you don't, mate.
Mm-hmm.
That's a fucking lie.
We can make it if we try, just the two of us. Oh my god, man. Got a fucking jump scare. I fucking hate this game. Oh. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. Fuck. Oh, that was a bit of my army, no lie.
What
the
fuck? What happened?
Hey, we'll go with security.
Because
if we have people going living quarters, we'll just bounce
up. I'm not gonna lie, mate, but see, like, mostly everybody that goes here, I usually fuck them up. That's all I'm saying. I usually fuck them up. Nah, just. Shut up, kid.
Yeah, you usually fuck them up, eh? You usually fuck them up, eh? No! I just bounced in the wall! No! Garrison, everyone vote for Garrison. Everyone vote for Garrison. Yep, that's it. So thank you, Garrison. Get that voted for so I can do this shit.
Yeah, Kenzie, see for Obama, what I vote cartel.
Mate, it's fucking 5-3, mate.
Is it aye? I've not even voted yet.
What is the need for it? Oh my lord, mate, I can't be arsed. Mate, you're dickheads. You're dickheads, mate. You're fucking dickheads. Absolute fucking bitches, mate. I could have got my challenge done in that game of Garrison, but no. You decide to vote for fucking Pablo fucking Escobar's kid out. Honestly, man.
Me and my diamond sniper run up at the front.
Fuck up. Some me guys behind us. Aye, see if we get a TV station, mate, we can hold them to fuck.
We could fucking border patrol, mate.
Aye, I know, that's what I'm thinking, mate.
You get caught by the whip, you know?
Fucking gimps, man, honestly.
Can I just take the heli?
Fuck it, if you want. And they got a trophy.
Oh, it'll be a heli a lot quicker.
Nah.
You know what? Yeah, sure.
Very good, you absolute fucking lunch, mate.
Enemy soldier incoming.
What the fuck? I was banging.
Boys, I need to hit badly.
Nice one.
Scott, come here, Just
a second, I'm not.
We start acting.
Unless you build it, I'll be building the other. Fuck's sake. He's fucking one shot! Here! Get down!
I'm not going off, mate.
Honestly,
what
get off the bowler! I get
this lava. Mate, is it? Oh my god, sounds like a bunch of screen.
Ah, mate. I'm
fucking shit. Good,
my gun, your team.
Oh no! Where's
fucking spot?
I can't believe that, mate.
Surviving earns them redeployment.
Mate, fucking hell, man. I fucking died, man.
Jack, yeah. Jack said screaming, yeah. It's not as if, like, at the end of December, mate, it's gonna be fucking,
know,
oh, COVID's
gone.
It's a pain in the arse, mate. I know, I'm just saying, it's just heavy depressing thinking about it. It's so fucking depressing, mate. Mate, generally, like 2 minutes ago, I saw in TikTok, mate, and mate, it's New Zealand, and they're sitting partying all year. Mate, it's because they know what they're doing, mate. They just had one lockdown. It actually angles me, mate. Mate, I'm actually getting angry. No, it's just so shit, mate. Like, it's just...
Canada, mate, it's too cold over there, so they don't get it.
What? That doesn't make sense. What are you talking about? Jay, ready from the top? Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm a thousand miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. You know it's true. Hey little Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. Close your eyes. It's a disguise. I'm by your side. You ready, Jack? Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me. That's so beautiful, man.